If you've come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Ricker. If not, just keep your nose clean.
Uncle Rogvir, tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
Svara, you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
Traitor!
Lock the city gate.
You betrayed should tell us. That her uncle is scum that betrayed his
Get
high
on
king.
With it!
Best she know now, Advar.
You're all heart, Vivian.
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords!
Put him down!
Very well, Rogvir. Bow your head.
On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
Huh?
Some gate guard you were!
I expected more.
Good riddance to bad rubbish, I say.
He died well.
It shouldn't have been like this.
Keep the cold at
Apples,
bay with our
tomatoes,
spiced wine.
Leeks and cabbages, fresh and ripe.
Welcome to the Bard's College. I'm the headmaster here. How may I help you? Always a pleasure to meet a prospective bard. You should be aware that many apply, but we accept very few people. When possible, we ask applicants to perform tasks the college needs completed. In this case, I do have a task befitting an aspiring bard. Elisif has forbidden the burning of King Olaf, a festival put on by the Bard's College. We need to change her mind. To convince her, I want to read King Olaf's verse. a part of the Poetic Edda, the living history of Skyrim. Unfortunately, the verse was lost long ago. Yes, according to Giraud, our history's keeper, the portion of the Edda dealing with King Olaf might still exist in Dead Man's Respite. I need you to retrieve the poem. I wish you luck in finding the verse.
Good to meet a prospective bard. Ah, yes. Adonato's new work. Shorter than I expected, but words must be judged on merit, not length. I'll look over this later. Why don't you take this for your trouble? Be careful. You might find more than just King Olaf's verse in Dead Man's Respite.
Being a bard isn't just about the music.
All right, let's try something a bit more fun. Go ahead, Ataf.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead.
That was better, Ataf. Add a bit of emphasis on Ragnar and Red.
I'm Dean of... Remember, it's your job to deliver these songs, to excite the crowd, draw them in, and they will love you for it.
This time, let's try The Age of Aggression. I will demonstrate for the class. We drink to our youth, to the days come and gone, for the age of oppression is now nearly done. You see, all you need is a bit of spirit. And any song can be made into a classic.
What are you doing that for?
My carriage is the same. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Morgarth? Some say it was built by the dwarves. I don't believe a word of it, though.
abandoned
the
most
lovely system.
I thought I heard something.
You've stuck on us long enough!
I'd die for my people.
The Forsworn are here in the city.
Everyone stay back. Arkor City Guard have this all under control. There are no Forsworn here.
He was after Margaret.
Damn. Another body to get rid of.
Oh, God.
Another body.
A woman
to get
attacked
rid of.
Right on the streets. Are you all right? Did you see what happened? I'm so sorry. I hope the Eight give you more peace in the future. Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important. My note? No, that's yours. Must have fallen out of your pocket. I'd better get going.
We'll handle things from here. Move along.
Outside?
It's just the market rabble. We should get back to work. You there, if you're here to trade, step up to counter. No, I'm not Arnleaf. Yes, I know it's called Arnleaf and Sons. No, as if trade wasn't poor enough. Now there's violence in the streets. It was the Forsworn, wasn't it? I lose dozens of shipments every season to those barbarians. Now they're in the city? Gods help us. I inherited the store from my husband. His father was Arnleif. My husband, Gunnar, died about 5 years ago. Forsworn attack. I miss that stubborn oaf. Oh, by the divines, is it that obvious? I swear, if my Gunnar was alive to see me now, this store would finally be on its feet if I hadn't lost my last shipment to the Forsworn attacks, especially made the Bella statuette. You aren't for hire, are you? A sellsword? I'll pay you if you can recover that statuette from the Forsworn. Thank you. I'll have a sum of gold waiting for you when you return. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Come back whenever you need something.
Thank you.
I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm... Sure thing, it's yours for a day. Need anything else? Just let me know.
Got something to say?
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
You know. Illusion really is the least appreciated of the schools of magic.